Folks, we have the great pleasure this afternoon of a concert from Gabriella Tal and Mark Malachi. Malachi, right?
Malachi.
Malachi, thanks. Who, yeah, I'll let Gabby talk about how she wants to welcome y'all.
Oh. Well, I'm very glad you all came. And Mark and I have been playing together for like 35 years. So this is such a joy, as usual, to sing together. And every time we do different songs, some the same, we change it up. And I feel like now it's come to a point we're like intertwining a lot. Like his songs, I'm singing parts on. My songs, he's singing parts. Some songs we wrote together. It's just sort of like this feeling of oneness is really coming in the music. So even and the rehearsals were very like that. And we keep saying that every rehearsal is for Baba. So it's like having a concert every time we meet. And he's there for all the little squabbles too, and works on us. And it's just, anyway, really glad you came. Tonight, I don't know if we have a theme, but it might be wake up, wake up, wake
That's
up.
always a good theme.
That's a good thing. And I also want to mention, besides thanking Betty very much for her time that she's put in to getting
Yes,
this
thank you so
ready.
much, Betty.
Oh, it's been fun. You guys are great fun.
And also Carol Werner, who's back here in the kitchen. She's
Okay.
our
Well, geez,
well, there she is.
yeah,
Oh, Baba
J-Baba. Carol,
Baba.
and Carol actually wants to say a message to my mom. Do you want to say that now? That'd be
Yes,
good.
this will be a good time. Yonina, David, and all the family. Just my great love, heart to heart. I think of you all the time and love you so much. Beautiful. All right, then.
So, introducing this first song, I did want to say a word or two about it. It's one of Bhau's guzzles, or maybe, actually, I think it's one of his songs. He wrote a bunch of songs before he wrote the guzzles. He wrote 100 he thought were guzzles, and he took them to Baba, and Baba said, "These are very nice songs." 100 he made. Baba said, "Very nice songs, but these are not guzzles. Go back and write 100 guzzles." But these songs got put in a book. It's called Meher Gitika, which means just Meher songs, and it's they're shorter. They're shorter. They're not as long as guzzles, and they're really, really beautiful. So I think this is one of those. And there's some beautiful symbolism in it. But I just wanted to mention that when he says the seven colors are crying out, he's talking about the world.
Me.
That the creation, the tapestry of life. And oh, Betty, can you pin us so we're not seeing all the changes here? It's
Yeah,
gonna.
let me, yeah, okay. Let me.
Or do we have to pin
No,
ourselves?
I'll spotlight you.
Oh, okay.
You're good
So,
now. Okay.
that is just a beautiful symbol. There's many, many symbols in this song you'll hear. And when I wrote the music for it, it's seven colors, and somehow it came out seven, like seven notes. So it's really hard to sing. It's like coloratura, right? So, but I asked Mark to sing over me so it doesn't sound so bad. So it's seven, and then again, that seven notes repeats. But I think that's kind of important too. And also, this song, the first part of it, it's a big chunk of it, is about I feel. This isn't Bauji, this is me. I feel it's the women mandali, and then the last part of it gets very serious. It's like a march, and it feels like the new life, and that feels like the men mandali, and then it goes back to the women mandali at the end. So that's just my sense of it. Wake up, wake up, the night is soon to end. Wake up, wake up, see the beautiful morning. Wake up, wake up.
Wake up, wake up.
See the beautiful morning and drink its cup. The sun of the era is shining. Where is there any cloud in the sky today? The wine from the wine shop is being sprinkled on the earth, oh sprinkled wine. And the seven colors are crying out, the seven colors are crying, seven colors crying for fear of death, seven colors crying for fear of death. Wake up, wake up, the night is soon to end. Wake up, wake up, see the beautiful morning. Wake up, wake up.
Wake up, wake up.
See the beautiful morning and drink its cup. When the Lord saw that his garden on the earth was drying up, he put on
the cloth of physical form and descended on the earth for us all.
Now the thirsty earth will have the fortune, thirsty earth will have the rain of his blessing, blessing upon the earth. The rain of his blessing, blessing upon the earth. Wake up, wake up, the night is soon to end. Wake up, wake up, see the beautiful morning. Wake up, wake up.
Texas wala hai, iske saath ja rahe hain.
See the beautiful morning and drink its cup. Welcome, Lord Mayor, after dedicating your life at his feet. Oh, Lord Mayor, dedicating your life.
Oh, bow, listen,
surrendering life at his feet is the best and the only offering to him. Welcome, Lord Mayor, after dedicating your life at his feet. Oh, Lord Mayor, dedicating your life.
Oh, bow, listen, surrendering life at his feet is the best and the only offering to
wake up, wake up, the night is soon to end. Wake up, see the beautiful morning.
Wake up, wake up,
see the beautiful morning and drink its cup.
Wow, that was wonderful. Powerful.
So, you know what I realized? I think you could see us both the whole time.
Yes.
Because that there's stuff on the right side of the screen which blocks.
It's
and
just
I,
us.
Oh, I see you. We aren't getting that stuff.
Okay, no, so that was, I don't need to move the screen so far away from me.
Right.
Yeah. You can still see us both now?
Yes, we're fine. Yes.
Okay, sorry about that. I guess when people's pictures come in. Okay, we're good.
And here's a song I wrote.
That was lovely, both of you. Wonderful. Thank you, Mark.
I'm going to just talk to him for a minute, Mark. Tell him about that song because I got a copy.
Really beautiful. Thank you. Really beautiful.
We're about to do one of Gabi's songs, and this one is called Destiny's Chorus. And this is a song where Gabi is speaking to Baba, and it shows her beautiful devotion and her deep, deep respect for the avatar. And we are, it's funny, every time we share this song, we always do it just a little bit differently. So it's always a mystery to me just how we're gonna do it. So when we prepare the song and each time we rehearse it, it happens to be a little bit different. I have to write notes down on the music and then I cross out the notes and I write other notes. So every rehearsal, it's different and my music is a total mess. So that's why when I'm not looking at you, I'm focused on my music because I have to decipher all the changes that have been made. So that's just a little insight into our process.
Thanks for the window in the behind the scenes. Gabi's
and she's coughing right now, so she's moved away. And
here she comes.
And anybody wants to share anything now?
She's coming. She's coming, Mark. Here she is.
She's coming. Okay.
Yeah.
Mark, could you get closer to the mic? Could you bring the mic closer to your mouth?
Okay.
Closer. Yeah.
Still closer.
A little bit more volume.
To Mark, right?
But she's singing the lead on this one, so just
I think your voice is strong enough, Gabi, that you'll be okay. I think.
Okay.
Does anyone else want to say anything? Because I need another minute.
Do you have a glass of water right there, Gabi?
Yeah, I'm drinking, but something went down my throat. I couldn't sing. Oh. I mean, Mark got to sing his song almost all alone, which was beautiful. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
Baba. He orchestrates.
I mean, how Baba does this, right? You know, he likes to just test you. I never have that. Okay. We'll try it.
Good. Okay.
you like a flower in your garden drinking the sun. Empty of knowledge, yet full of bliss. Nothing left to beg from you. You came to me in your kindness. My heart is won.
For you are the all-knowing one. Mayhair, your beauty cradles the earth like a song.
And though you know us,
and you could throw us in your compassion, you grow us strong.
Rushing before us
is destiny's chorus,
leading us gently to your glorious arms.
In my most expansive mood, I could not begin to tell
what perfection and beauty you would make real.
Shifting my face from moon to moon, recreating me anew.
The mystery of your promise you will reveal.
For you are the all-knowing.
And though you know us,
and you could throw us in your compassion, you grow us strong.
Rushing before us
is destiny's chorus,
leading us gently to your glorious arms, leading us gently to your glorious arms.
Wonderful. Wow. Wow.
I'm so glad your voice came back.
All right, we got, here is a song that is actually a prayer. And as you all know, it's been 405 days now since October 7th last year. And there was a very bad attack on Israel, and many hostages were taken. And there still remain about 100, some are alive, some are dead, but they're still missing. And this is a prayer, it's actually from the liturgy, that has become very well known in Israel in the last year. So I'm gonna read you the meaning of it, and then many people have done versions of this. Mark and I will do our version of it. The meaning is, and then we'll do it in Hebrew. Our brothers and sisters, and I just like to say, I think that it's, I'm not sure who wrote the melody to this. It's either Aryeh Kunstler or Abi Rotenberg, but I've got both of those names on here, so I'm not sure what to give, try to give credit to this melody. Our brothers and sisters, the whole house of Israel, who stand between sea and land. May God have mercy on them and bring them from distress to relief, from darkness to light, from bondage to redemption, now, swiftly, and soon.
Ah,
kol beit Yisrael, achyoteinu, kol beit Yisrael, hanetunim b'tzara, b'tzara uva shivya, haomdim ben bayam uven baya vasha. Israel, ach yoteinu, kol beit Yisrael, hanetunim b'tzara, b'tzara uvashivya, haomdim ben bayam uven bayavasha. Ora umeshia podleg uhula hasta pa akala uvisman kariv hasta pa akala uvisman Israel, ach yoteinu, kol beit Yisrael, hanetunim b'tzara, b'tzara uvashivya, haomdim ben bayam uven bayavasha, haomdim ben bayam.
Oh, souls. What a soul song. That was wonderful.
Mm. Thank you. I just recently came back from Israel, and on the way home, I was sitting in a seat. It turned out right next to a mother of a hostage. So we had a really good conversation. These families have been around the world. They've seen the Pope. They've seen the presidents. They've seen the Senate. They've seen everybody that will see them, anybody that will see them, to try to get these things to move along, to get these people home after more than a year. And many have died already, but there are still some living. And every, if it's one soul, you've saved the world. That's a traditional saying in Judaism. If you've saved one soul, it's as if you've saved the whole world. Okay, so here we go. We're going to shift gears a little bit. This is, do you want to introduce it?
Well, this is a totally different. We're now going to sing a song from the 1970s by Carole King called Home Again. But the link is for every Jewish person who doesn't live in Israel, is a part of us that wants to be there. And we so the transition is we feel our union with all of our brothers and sisters in Israel. And
I'd like to add to that, that we all need to go home.
Yes.
Home within ourselves.
Absolutely. Okay. Absolutely. So thank you, Carole King, for this beautiful song.
And you'll all know it, so feel free to mute and sing along. Gonna make it home again. It's so far and out of sight. I really need someone to talk to and nobody else knows how to comfort me tonight.
Snow is cold, rain is wet, chills my soul right to the marrow.
I won't be happy till I see you alone again, till I'm home again and feeling right.
Sometimes I wonder if I'm ever gonna make it home again.
It's so far and out of sight.
I really need someone to talk to, and nobody else
knows how to comfort me tonight.
Snow is cold, rain is wet, chills my soul right to the marrow.
I won't be happy till I see you alone again, till I'm home again and feeling right. Till I'm home again and feeling right.
I wanna be home again and feel right.
Oh. Bravo, bravo, bravo. Lovely piano too. Mm.
Do y'all remember that song?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, yeah.
There's a few on there. I see a few nods. Oh, so glad Ron Greenstein is here, because the next song is his melody. Ron, if you want to say a word, you know, you've done these beautiful melodies, many of them, to Baba's words. Would you like to say anything about it?
Well, I'm just happy that you have chosen to learn to sing it and do such a good job with it.
Say it afterwards. We haven't done it yet.
No, I heard you sing it once before.
Yeah, okay, he did hear it before. So.
Yeah.
I'll talk about the path, and the goal is as a lantern carried by a blind man needs a staff in his hand. The seeker needs his hand in God man.
I'll talk about the path, and the goal as a lantern carried by a blind man needs a staff in his hand. The seeker needs his hand in God man's.
Yay, that's one of my favorites now. Thank you, Ron. And that's Baba's words that Ron put the melody to.
I think Ron was saying A-okay.
Whoops. What's the name of your CD that has these on it, Ron?
That one is on Baba Says.
Baba Says. That's easy to remember. Okay. So we are going to do another Bhau Kalchuri. He had a lot of influence on me over the years. I won't get too deep into this right now, but just to say that this was the first, Carol, who's visiting with us tonight, she read this to me in the hospital after I had my accident 29 years ago. And when I came home, this was the first song that I wrote to any poem or anything like that. It was the first time I picked up the guitar and wrote something. And so thanks to Bhauji for his great help, as always, throughout my life. And at that crucial moment, thinking of him now. Do you want to hand him that picture? Just bring that picture of Bhauji. No, that's Baba. Over there. There's a picture of Bhau. We'll just hold it up for a second. Can you guys see that? Can you bring it any closer to the screen? Can you guys see that?
He's young. He had hair.
Yes.
Beautiful picture of him that my friend Amita took that picture of him in the hospital. He was one of his early times in the hospital.
Into the fire from calling you my Lord. My efforts failed, my constant pleas went unanswered. I am outside your wine shop, Meher, but you refuse to quench my thirst. Where have the days of your eternal offering gone?
Oh, my tears have at last given me a lamp. Now it's clear
that the days of rest are near. Rest so dear, oh darling one. If you ever condescend to embrace me, my Lord, I will gain the three worlds.
But you are indifferent. The days of spring have sadly passed. Oh,
where have the days of your eternal offering gone?
Oh, my tears have at last given me a lamp. Now it's clear.
Rest are near, rest so dear, oh darling one. Oh days of love, come soon, and bring these tears of fire to an end. This life's not living, this dying is no death.
Outside your wine shop, Meher, but you refuse to quench my thirst.
Where have the days of your eternal offering gone? rest are near, rest so dear, oh darling one. Rest so dear, oh darling one.
Is that Bhau? Bhau, geez.
Yeah, that's Bhau's. Bhau's words.
Does it say which words? Yeah.
Oh, no, I didn't put which ghazal it was. I'm sorry. On the page. All right. Let's see how the tambourine treats us. Betty said, now I like to do like this. Right? But Betty goes, too loud, too loud. So I get to do. So it's very frustrating, right? But this is the way Baba trains us, right? To bring our light in within ourselves so that we don't blast it out.
Let's see how.
I don't want to blame it on you, Betty. It's just.
I was just going to say we love and respect Betty so much. Oh. We have to do everything she said.
Oh. I'm just a wet blanket.
So this is a Chris Williamson song. I always sing. What's the song that I always sing, Oren? Filling up and spilling over a waterfall. I always sing waterfall, but this is a new one, which is really an old one. And I really loved it, so we got into it. Let's see what happens. Why don't you watch where you are going? The blind man said to me, not trying to go where I am watching, I said most truthfully. The frontier is forever shifting, move on to the virgin lands. Drink deep from the well, for you never can tell. The water's my turn to send, the water's my turn to send. Take hold of your life with your own two hands and look yourself straight in the eye. For each of us has his own song to sing, and each has a time to die. The frontier is forever shifting. Move on to the virgin lands. Drink deep from the well, for you never can tell. The water's my turn to send. The water's my turn to send. La 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 la. The frontier is forever shifting. Move on to the virgin lands. Drink deep from the well, for you never can tell. The water's my turn to send. The water's my turn to send. Wake up, you sleeping children. Shake off your dreams and see. Prisons are of your own making, but the truth can set you free. The frontier is forever shifting. Move on to the virgin lands. Drink deep from the well, for you never can tell. The water's my turn to send. Drink deep from the well, for you never can tell. The water's my turn into sand. sand, into sand, into sand.
This one, Gabby.
That's Chris Williamson.
Oh, you said. Now I want you to do it again. Not just knock yourself out. I'm kidding.
how was that? Like, could you hear all the words?
Oh yeah.
No, we didn't. We didn't. We didn't need more time.
Okay. This next song is one that I wrote, and it's called Asking. And the words were written by Rumi.
Wow.
Jalaluddin Rumi. Mm-hmm. And I wrote the music, but and what century? He's like 12th century. So 12th century words, 21st century music.
Dynamite. Superb. Wow.
I love that.
Mm-hmm. Me too.
Is Pam here? Because she would know about that last chord. Is Pam Rubinstein here yet?
Yeah, she is.
Hey, Pam.
Name that chord. It's a minor sixth, D minor sixth.
I'm sure she could answer that without you telling.
Oh. Okay, name this chord. Name this chord.
Oh, come on. Poor Pam. So now we're going to do, another Rumi. Do you guys need a breath? Like, we've been going. Does everybody, want to just take, let's just do, Carol's a yoga teacher. She's going to lead us.
That's a great
perhaps
idea.
In just a couple of breaths so that me and Mark can recenter and then everybody else can.
That's great.
This would be a lot of fun. Sit comfortably. Take a breath out, all the way out. And then take a breath in, all the way in. And then say, Baba, Baba, Baba. And let's do that again. Exhale all the way to the bottom of the breath. And inhale all the way to the top. And with all your heart and soul, Baba, Baba, Baba. One more time, they're taking their break. Exhale fully. Inhale all the way in and up and up and up and up. Baba, Baba, Baba. Che Baba, dears. Thank you for being here. Che Baba.
Thank you, Carol.
You betcha.
We should be doing that all day long.
I think so.
Gabi's on her way, but the next song is another Rumi poem that Gabi set to music.
Yeah.
And it's called Inside the Majesty. You want to say anything else?
It's just a short little poem, but it's so beautiful. And there's not much to say. Just
your kitty is right. Like, your kitty is right behind you. Yeah. She's
following. Erev wants to be part of this. So her name is Erev, and if you see the black one, her name is Wednesday. Stories another time. And they all have stories. Coming down brings me closer to your lips. When it's cold and raining, you are even more beautiful to me. The inner secret, that which was never born. The inner secret, that which was never born.
Nothing can help me but that beauty. There was a dawn I remember. Dawn I remember when my soul heard something, something from your soul.
I drank the water. Form of our love is nothing that's been created. I can't explain the goings or the comings. You enter suddenly, and I am nowhere inside the majesty. You are that freshness, and I am with you now. You are that freshness. I am with you now.
Nothing can
water. I drank the water. I drank the water.
And I thank you. Wow. Thanks for yoga. Thanks for the yoga. That was good too. I didn't get to thank you.
That was wonderful. I drank the water. That was just wonderful.
So now we're going to sing one by one of my other many, many favorite poets in this little concert. So Gareth Calway from England has written amazing poetry. This is part of a series where he does the seven planes, and he goes, takes some, somehow or other, transports himself into that place and writes from that place. Really beautiful. This is the one for the sixth plane. He calls it All in the Heart. And I did want to mention a couple of things about it. He's English. He has a lot of English references like Lancelot and Guinevere. He also mentions Majnun and Layla. And that's a famous story where Majnun loves Layla so much that even though she's a human being, he loves her so much that God just gives him God realization for the purity of that love. And he says, for Majnun, her soul bleeding, where his soul trod on a nail. So in other words, he trods on the nail and she is bleeding. So it's just very beautifully put. And also, this picture of Baba is coming out of a, oh, can you see it? It's coming out of a sunshine. And that's, the sun is referenced in the song, as it is in Wake Up, Wake Up also. So it's definitely the theme of the song, concert. It is Wake Up, Wake Up. Okay. This face that burns upon my eye in searing fiery gale, more clear than any seen on earth or heavenward trail. The Lancelot shot down in flames, the highest craft of all. Conception deconstructed, lifting Guinevere's veil. Your sun is everything, and there is nothing that is not the sun. That is not the sun. Oh, my black hole all consumed in one perfect whole. Yet shadows prevail.
Shadows prevail.
Shadows
prevail.
I see your face in everything, but cannot leap the gulf between belief in what I see and being what I feel. It's Leela's all-consuming, never-ending parted love. For Majnun, her soul bleeding, where his soul trod on a nail. Your sun is everything, and there is nothing that is not the sun, that is not the sun. My black hole all consumed in one perfect whole, yet shadows prevail.
shadows prevail.
Shadows prevail.
Of love with nothing else that it can see. It burns away in grief, this eye that cannot have the grail. Oh, heart of hearts, her absent heart is all to you now. She's in the seventh sun where lovers leap and visions fail. Your sun is everything, and there is nothing that is not the sun, that is not the sun. My black hole all consumed in one perfect hole, yet shadows prevail.
Shadows prevail.
Shadows prevail.
Wow, wow, this is a prodigious concert, you guys. You are,
you know, we're living, it's kind of getting long. We'll be done by 8:15 Eastern.
Oh, East, don't worry.
Eastern. Not Pacific time.
Okay. So, yeah, go ahead.
This next one is another song in Hebrew. And let me read you the translation. It's from the book of Genesis, chapter 22. The name of the song is called Asher Shamata Bekoli. And the song means, because you have listened to my voice, all the nations of the earth will be blessed. Because you have listened to my voice, all the nations of the earth will be blessed. And it just reminds us to always listen to the word of God.
Thank you.
Matilda's the corn.
Everybody, la 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 la. Thank you all
fabulous.
For participating. We had a wonderful dance from California. And great, great time.
Aww. Absolutely.
The whole thing was wonderful.
Aww.
All right. So now we've promised. Yeah, we can. We're going to make it.
Okay.
So let's do another Carole King. Mm. Oh, I love this song so much. It's hers, but it's like pure gospel, too. And it's from Tapestry, so y'all will recognize it. Mm-hmm. But it's a little bit of a lesser known one. But those of you that were diehard Tapestry fans will recognize it.
And I'll just share a little personal tidbit. When I was growing up, my mother was a dancer. And she would put on records, LPs, this was back in the 70s, and she would dance all over the house. And so I was growing up and I just saw her dancing, so I thought, I'll dance too. So both of us, we're dancing all around the house, and my brother was rolling his eyes in his bedroom.
He lost out.
But one of the things she played was
Way Over Yonder.
No, Carole King, Tapestry.
Yeah, she used to. I failed to mention that she used to play the Tapestry album on the record player almost every night. So that's how I know the song.
Gabby, if there's tambourine in here, cut loose.
No. There's no tambourine in this one.
Away over yonder. The place that I knew, where I can find shelter from a hunger and cold,
and the sweet taste in good life is so easily found.
Way over yonder,
that's where I am bound. I know when I get there, first thing I'll say,
to the land where the river each day.
And the sweet taste in
good life
is so easily found.
Way over yonder, that's where I'm bound. Way over yonder, that's where I'm bound.
Thank you, Baba.
That was great.
And Pam, this is, you had to wait all this time if you're still here. this is Pam Rubinstein's wonderful song. And we're going to end the concert with this. And I would say that it's extremely easy to figure out the words to this one, would you say? So people could feel free to sing along. Shepherd who cares for the sheep, we're all alone in the night. Missing his presence here, we cannot sleep. We cry with all of our might, Baba, 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 Baba. Like lambs in the field, we call to you, Baba. Baba, 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 Baba. Like lambs in the field, we call to you, Baba. Flocking to places where his feet have gone, holding the dirt in our hands. Knowing that one happy day before long, they'll call this God's holy land, Baba, 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 Baba. Like lambs in the field, we call to you, Baba, 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 Baba. Lambs in the field, we call to you, Baba. Though we can't see him, the shepherd is here, closer to us than our breath. Sharing our joys and our sorrows and fears, guiding us with every step. Baba, 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 Baba. Like lambs in the field, we call to you, Baba, 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 Baba. Lambs in the field, we call to you, Baba, 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 Baba. As you're the good shepherd, we call.
call to you, Baba, 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 Baba. Age after age, we call to you, Baba.
Baba. Woo! Jay Baba. Thank you all for coming. Thanks for that marvelous song, Pam.
Oh, thank you for doing it so well. You know, you did a great job on it.
Thanks, Pam.
Beautiful. I'm so honored.
You two have been cooking up a storm.
We have.
Beautiful. You're a great duo. Oh, we want to hear more. So start right away.
It's been a pretty long concert. Should we edit? Do it. Grace Wine Magnificent. Or should we just
Circles of Light? Yeah.
Okay,
sure.
Well, Carol did one.
The crowd is roaring.
Oh, it's hard to tell. Sorry.
The crowd is roaring.
Well, Carol asked for Circles of Light, and we could also do Grace Wine Magnificent. So,
it's up to you.
What do you want, my dear? You've been our stalwart companion. You've been our boon companion on this concert.
I'm hungry for Circles of Light.
Circles of Light? Okay, let's do that.
So long.
Okay. So this is one that Mark and I wrote, years and years and years ago.
Really?
89, 90, something like that. And so we were up on a mountain. It was Christmas in Santa Fe.
Wow.
I got inspired by the atmosphere and wrote some words down. Came down, I was very tired, went to sleep, and I wake up and Mark is playing something.
Oh!
And he says, I hope you don't mind, but I decided to take your words and put them to music. So that's how this song evolved. Yeah.
I was just trying to remember which house I was living in at the time.
All I know, it was a little tiny cubby hole of a room I was in.
Right. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Thank you, guys.
It is grace to be in the spirit of the Master. At this divine juncture in time, between a numberless dimensional thanksgivings and an invocation of circles of light,
no words,
circles of light,
no boundaries,
circles of light,
no words,
no boundaries. Every wisp of tree is an arc of God's great majesty. Every star that shines is an eye of God's united mind. Circles of light,
no words,
circles of light,
no
circles of light, circles of light, every wisp of tree is an arc of God's great majesty. Every star that shines is an eye of God's united mind. Spread your love to all the nations of the world. Let the trembling be your guide. Know when to invoke and when to give thanksgiving. And know they will become one.
Lost in time.
Found in God's eye.
Circles of light, no world. Circles of light,
no boundary. No world.
Circles of light,
no boundaries. Every wisp of tree is an arc of God's great majesty. Every star that shines is an eye of God's united mind. Every wisp of tree is an arc of God's great majesty. Every star that shines is an eye of God's united mind.
Circles of light,
no words, no boundaries, no words, no boundaries.
Wow. Wonderful. Wow, wow, wow. Thank you so much, you two. Wow. What a lot of heart you put into this.
Thanks. Thank you, Ron. Thanks. Can't see everybody. Maybe we can switch it so we can see everybody for a second. Can you switch it back to where we can see everyone?
What gallery? Yeah, let's
we
see.
Might have to. But I might have to go to gallery.
Yeah,
I think. Then consider handing Trump out.
Oh, I see Diane. Hey, Diane. But I can't hear her.
Gabby, I made it to hear your song. Wake up, wake up.
Oh, that's the one you like. I'm so glad.
That's what I usually hear.
I like so many. I loved your La La song.
Which one? Baba, that's Kev Pounds, yeah.
That other Jewish song. Yeah, but you guys sound so good together.
Yeah.
Yes, you do.
The harmonies are so close. It's like one voice blended. It's really beautiful.
Is that Elizabeth?
Yeah, that's Elizabeth.
Elizabeth,
yeah, I have
sound
no voice.
I'm so glad.
Okay, see, Pam, I want to see who's here. I can't tell. Let's see. Mm-hmm. I can tell some. Who's the person? Oh, that's Debbie Gross in the bottom left corner.
Oh,
hey, Debbie. And okay, most of the people here. Who's in the second, third down? Under Pam. I can't.
Tina? Tina, and then, yeah. Oh, no. We're under Pam. Bob Yeager.
I see Bob. Who's next to Bob?
Actually, they don't have the names.
Diane and Terry.
You have to touch the thing.
Everybody has a different.
Oh, it's Ralph. Hey, Ralph. Ralph is there. Good. I keep touching this.
Oren left, your brother.
Oren left. Yeah. That's my fair weather brother.
Where does he live, Gabrielle?
He lives in Austin.
No, he gave you a lot of nice comments.
He did.
Oh,
he
that's did. Sweet. It's really sweet.
Yeah.
He's a very good musician, my brother. So,
Yeah,
he knows what he's talking about. It's always really nice to hear from him. Okay, well, I think I've. Is there anybody else that wants to say? Oh, I see a Marsha. Hey, Marsha. Marsha's like an amazing artist. One day I want to do music to her art.
Ooh.
That'd be really fun.
Yeah.
She's an amazing artist.
Yeah.
They have movies waiting for
And hey,
music.
Gail. She's my boon companion to India. So nice to see you guys. And Deborah Hertz, my poetry friend. So glad to see you there.
There's Ruthie down there.
Where's Ruthie? Oh, Ruthie.
Hi.
Glad to see you.
So wonderful. Thank you, guys.
Yeah.
It's really great to get to do this.
What good work, you two. It's wonderful. It's just wonderful. I keep it up.
Well, it's definitely work for Baba, and he definitely works on you while you work on the songs. There's no doubt about it. So
there are so many wonderful comments. If you can, be sure to read them.
Yeah. Okay, to be sure and save it all. Indeed. Yeah. Let's see. How do we do that? Yeah. Right. Oh, okay.
Hey, Diana, by the way, I didn't get to say hey to you personally. Hi, Diana Goodman. Goodheart. Yeah, Goodheart.
Hey, Baba. This was wonderful. So can we book you for another one soon?
You'll get to hear the other encores that you didn't hear. You know, there is, it's just a little goodnight song that Mark did. I wanted to end with it. So It's this beautiful, it's very short and it's in Hebrew, and he'll read you the translations. Ooh. So maybe we
can start by telling me the name of the song.
A Malachi, the very last one we were going to do. So I just thought because that was when I just thought was so nice, then you can just sort of drift into sleep after this. even those of you in Oregon can go to bed now, you have permission.
What do you mean go to bed?
Oh, the California girls too. California, they're in bed already. Okay, so this is, Mark will read the translation and we'll see.
So this is a quote from the Book of Psalms. It's from Psalm 91, verse 11, and Psalm 121, verse 8. And the translation is, God will give the angels charge over you to guard you in all your ways. God will guard your coming and going from this moment forth and forever.
Amen.
Malachav yitzave elach lishmarcha b'chol durachecha. Malachav yitzave elach lishmarcha b'chol durachecha.
Taviad olam Adonai shmar tzitcha uvoecha me'taviad olam
ki malcha yitzaveh.
Olam
ki malachav yitzaveh.
Lishmarcha before Nurache.
You must come back.
Beautiful.
Oh, that was wonderful.
Avatar Meher Baba Ki Jai. Avatar Meher Baba Ki Jai. Avatar Meher Baba Ki Jai.
Oh my goodness.
Wow, thank you so much.
Stupendous. Stupendous.
Just exquisite. Here. Jay Baba. Aww.
Jay Baba. Jay Baba.
One more little glance of everybody there. Aww.
That was the great last song you guys did.
Oh, what a send off.
I wish I knew that one. The melody.
We were going to try to. if they end it,
they should sure we get to see your chat.
Mm. Okay, yeah. Is the chat going to be on for Archie?
Yes, you know, Ruthie, maybe you can help me. I'm not finding save chat. Do you do that? Save chat?
Let me take a look and see if I can find it.
I think Angela says that it's automatically saves with, but I'm not sure.
I want to say Mark's piano playing was just wonderful.
Oh, yeah.
True, absolutely.
And you have a beautiful voice, too.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. And of course, it blended so beautifully with Gabriella.
Yeah.
Too. And Gabriella has such a beautiful voice. And of course, the songs were beautiful too.
Mark was a cantor for many years in synagogue. So,
in Santa Fe, New Mexico.
Gorgeous, gorgeous voice.
Oh.
Yeah.
Which looks like Jerusalem or someplace, right?
Some spots it does.
Yeah.
SharePoint.
And the cat was great too.
Did she come in? Could you actually see her?
She's walking down the hallway, up and down the hallway.
Cameo. A catio experience.
She doesn't always purr in pitch, but she's still
a little. I only saw one. I'm not sure which one it was.
Yeah, that's Erev. That's the little one. She's a year old.
Aww.
Aww.
A year and 3 months.
She's always early. She's always early then, right?
She's early
the night before.
Yeah. It's true. It's always evening here.
What does Erev mean, Gabriella?
It means evening. Yeah.
Well, it usually means the evening before, like Erev Yontav, you know, right? Isn't it used?
There's a really well-known Hebrew song called Erev Shoshanim, which means evening of the roses.
Oh my goodness.
I think you've heard Michal sing it. I've sung it for sure. So we sometimes sing it for Erev. She likes it.
Oh.
Some other time, we'll definitely sing it for you.
Okay. I'm going to stay on for Archie.
Oh, it's Archie. Yeah.
Soon. Half hour. Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I'm not gonna end this until I've determined. We may just, your chat may go right into Artie, but I'm not gonna lose this chat.
I'm the host.
I don't see a place.
We could read them now, actually, maybe.
Oh,
maybe
why not?
Just read them to it. I guess.
Yeah.
I can get onto it if you'll hand me the computer. I can.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
Take a photograph of them.
Save Bobby.
I have a feeling they automatically save.
I think so
now.
Too.
Yeah. But I want
to
be sure.
Be able to send them. Yeah.
I thought you just went to the top.
Which is the top one? Because I can't tell which is bottom and top. I see Pam.
First one I think is from your brother.
Okay. So
Lauren, right.
Yeah. I can't get to the top of the chat, I don't think.
Well, there's a little scroll bar on the side.
Yeah. Oh, there is?
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Let's go to Angela. So I would guess that Angela would have it and she could send it.
Can we find the scroll bar so we could see? And maybe we can save it.
Hey, Carol. That's
his stuff. You used to be able to save chat, but I think it's improved.
How do you save it? Where does it save to?
Well, to documents. It's a,
okay.
But I'm not finding it.
Yeah.
I think
it's on the bottom it says tap here to save. Oh, to chat. Yeah, it says it doesn't say to save.
If I don't end things, it will just go on. It'll just continue all night. So I'm not going to end it.
I'm going to say goodnight, everybody.
All right.
Say bye.
Okay, goodnight.
Hey, Baba.
Thanks you too for a great work. Great work. Great work. Wow. Yeah. Looking forward.
I'm just going to move on, and I'll trust that if we're meant to see these, we will.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Shall I read them? Oren says, this song makes me feel relaxed and happy. And then Vijay says, wonderful and soothing. Oren, amazing and beautiful. Tambourine, shake it up, baby. That's Oren. Elizabeth says, love, the waters might turn to sand. And love, Lala song, great rhythm, great concert. Thanks from Tina. Beautiful. Jay Baba, thanks so much. I think we're now nearing the end of the concert. My favorite, Psalm 91. That's from Elizabeth. Thank you, Gabby. Yeah. Thank you, Gabby.
Lashana Tova. Thank you, Gabby.
Who's that from?
That's live. That's Jeff Asba live.
Hey, Shana Tova.
I said, thank you, Gabby and Mark. Lovely songs, Jay Baba.
Very beautiful. Great. You're very, very beautiful souls. Beautiful. Music.
Beautiful. Yeah. Really.
Jeff. You make
a great team.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah. And finally, Elizabeth says, thank you so much, Gabby and Mark. What a wonderful team you are. Thanks for the gorgeous music. Love you.
That's great.
I think that's
fine. Don't worry about it. We got the gist.
All right.
I said wonderful, heartfelt music. Thank you.
Yeah, thanks, you, Marcia. Okay, good night, y'all.
Take a break. Take a break. Good night. Have a cup of tea.
Bye-bye.
I'm just gonna hang here too.
Thanks again, Betty. Thank you, Betty.
Yeah. Well, wonderful to be part of it.
Lila Tov.
Jay Baba.
Thank you, Betty. Thank you very much for encouraging me to come. Wow.
Oh, good. You stayed. That's right. You were going to check it out.
Thank you, Betty. Many thanks.
Yeah. They have worked so hard. They're such professionals. Yeah.
Beautiful.
Mark.
I'm going to say goodnight. Yeah. Thank you.
Good night. Jay Baba.
They're great.
Mm-hmm. Betty can turn the thing to me hosting.
Yes, I can.
Yeah, just turn it to me.
Yeah.
With the art.
Make host. There you go. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
What are you turning the recording off?
This time. Don't worry.
Oh, I better turn the. Oh, it did turn off. It's. Let's see. No.
It's not recording.
No, it's. Huh. It says it's recording, but I think it's off.
Now I stay awake for Archie. That's when I start getting tired, you know.
It's odd. Up here is it? It says recording up here, but down below, it's not. Let's see. No, well, no. Okay, I don't think it's recording.
Is it recording if there's a little green thing next to the Zoom on top?
No, that's a security thing. It says recording, but. But down below it has the record button. I don't know. We don't need to record Artie, that's for sure. I think that's off.
Wonderful, yeah. I remembered that you told me about it, and I said, I was like a half hour late.
They really do work. They've rehearsed. Many.
I think they play together a lot.
They do. Well, she said 35 years. He's a cantor. He has been a cantor.
Do they live near each other, or has he just came to?
No, I think they live near enough, same town. Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
Uh-huh. Huh. Oh, let's see.
I don't... You could leave and come back, and then you won't have to worry about it.
Okay, but I just want to make sure this recording is off. Request host to record to cloud. I'm not going to do that. It must be off.
How do you turn it off? It says recording.
I know. I don't. Down at the top, it says recording. And down at the bottom, you get the button to press to, you know, usually it says stop recording, but it's not. I guess it's not recording. Even though it says it up here. Okay.
Technical problems.
Yeah, I know. Angela, where are you? I texted her already. Well, worst case, it'll record our. Oh, I should do this, I guess.
I'm going to use the bathroom.
Okay. I hope that wasn't recorded for posterity. Why does it say recording? No. Let me call her. That's what I'm gonna do. Close. Okay, I got two questions. We just recorded Gabby and Mark. So at the top, up at the top line, it still says recording with the red dot, says recording. At the bottom, you know, I don't get the stop record. I can't tell if it's recording or not. If I push record it, and then it says request host to record to cloud, but we're not doing that. But I don't think it is actually recording, but I'm not positive. That's
the whole thing was recorded.
Oh, definitely, it was definitely recorded. I think it is, although it says recording. I'm not getting the square box that says stop recording, you know, which is what. Yeah,
there was a change in I saw, which was that people could request the host to record, and I allowed that, thinking, well, maybe, you know, if the host forgets, you know, it would be another way to. Maybe that's actually more confusing than it should be, and I should just take that setting off.
Well, okay, and there was another thing. I couldn't no longer find a save chat the way we used to. Is it automatically saved now?
We record, it's automatically saved.
That's always been the case. Oh, okay. All right. So it's saved.
Sure. Why did that change? I don't know. I haven't hung up.
We couldn't find it. Ruthie and I couldn't find it. So if it's automatically recorded, then we're good. But I still don't quite know why it's saying recording. When it's giving me the option to record now at the bottom, I guess it's okay. We don't record RT, so I don't know. I don't know where to stop it. Okay. Maybe. I wonder if I should just end the thing and come back. Yeah, maybe so. Okay. Thank you.
That's always the safest.
Yeah. Okay. Bye.
Yeah, I told you that.
Yeah. Okay. So. So
we'll all leave and come back. Yeah.
Okay, now Tina though is not gonna know what happened here.
Yeah, she's in the bathroom. We should.
Yeah, right. When she comes back, I'll end it.
Yeah.
Huh.
Betty, when you record,
yeah,
I'll tell you something. Now Zoom has changed a lot of things.
Yeah, huh? Tell me. What do you know about? I don't know.
I'll tell you, recording is on the bottom line.
Yes, it is. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you have to click on that, and then it records now.
Okay, I did that. And now, but you know, when you're recording at the bottom line, usually there's a square box that says stop recording.
Yeah.
And that's not there.
Yeah, but Angela says she changed something, so she's going to change it back. But she changed something.
But Meher, look at the top. It says still recording, you know, at the top. Usually you look up there.
Yeah, it says recording.
Wait a minute. It went off. What happened?
No, it says recording.
No, it's there.
It says, there's a green tape.
It says recording. Now, how can I stop it? I think we have to go out. I can't stop it. There's no way to stop it.
We have to all go out. And
I guess so. Tina's going to wonder where we are. She'll figure it out. Okay.
Let's all get out.
Okay, you get out. Okay, you'll start. If you end, we'll all go away. Why don't you do that?
I'm ending the whole meeting.
Okay. Yeah, you're the host, right? So you can end
the whole meeting.
End the meeting.